myself, James Bansey, aka The Bearded Bansey. So today what we're going to do is we're going to have a look at the Vandevape Revolver RTA. Now I'm going to do a quick overview of this one. I've received this one for testing, and I received the rainbow one with a separate bubble glass as well. The bubble glass doesn't come as standard in the UK just because of the TPD restrictions, so bear that in mind. I have got the coil fitted, I have been using this tank as well, so I've just repackaged it just so you guys can see what you get with your package. So we'll pop over to a close-up and then we'll be back to have a quick discussion about this tank. Okay guys, so we're going to have a quick look on the inside of this box and see what you get. So let's just open her up. So, that's everything out of there. So, there she is. There's the Revolver RTA. There's my original glass that it does come fitted with. It also comes fitted with a little rubber bong on the top as well. So let's just take this out. So, as again, this is it fitted with the bubble glass, which holds, I believe, 6 milliliters in total. I'm actually enjoying this tank. So let's get down to the business end of this particular kit, which is this single coil setup. Now I'm just going to take my coil out for you, just so you can see why it is called the Revolver. So you get spare parts of these as well. Let's just move that to one side for now because it's not going to be used. So as you can see here, we have a little deck that's got holes in. However, you just pop your screwdriver in. You can pop it to the dual airflow or a triple full airflow. Myself, I'm finding it really good on the honeycomb structure. It's just producing enough flavour for me to keep me going on that single coil. Vaping it around 60 watts is absolutely perfect. So it is a nice airy tank. Obviously, with your restrictions there, it won't let you spin too far and it won't let you close it too far as well. And then there's all the writing on the bottom. So as I was saying, this little ceramic plug comes out. There is a spare one. So let's just go through a little care package here. Let's just get this out. So you get your little certified certificate from Vandevape themselves, which is always nice. And you get yourself a little toolkit, and there is that little rubber bung that I removed from the tank. There is the empty coil package as well, and some spare screws, some spare O-rings, and a drip tip converter as well, and a couple of screwdrivers to keep you going. So that's always good. So in the box, disregard that one, you do have a spare Delvin drip tip in black. That's for the ones that don't like the clear one with the ridges on. I personally prefer this. There's also a usual user manual in there as well for you. So let's just unscrew this. This is one of the things that I really like, is the design of this top lid and some nice big kidneys there to fill your tank up with. So, my verdict on this one, 8 out of 10. We'll come back to another view and we'll go over that score. Welcome back. So, like we've just discussed then in the previous little snippet, I'm only going to give it an 8 out of 10. Personally, for me, that Revolver system could be changed so you can change that airflow whenever you feel like it. You shouldn't have to take the tank apart to do that. I think there are, or there is scope for the mechanism to be changed ever so slightly, just so it's a little bit more accessible. So if you want to change it whilst you're currently vaping, that's the only drawback I can find with the tank. I've had no leaks. I mean, I'm using the stock Vandevape coil as well, and I've had no leaks. The flavour is insane. It's probably one of the nicest flavour producing RTAs on the market. We do sell quite a range of RTAs. This one just pips it for me. And I think that airflow does make a massive difference. So if you are after a RTA that's going to serve your dual flavour needs, then definitely look no further than the Vandevape Revolver. So they are available at electrofag.co.uk. I'm going to leave it there for today. I've got a couple more ones to do. So, you know, drill guys, vape on, vape strong, as always, keep it cloudy.